I think that Philip absolutely killed it performance-wise.
Just because he pointed at you, that's why, isn't it?
It's not because he pointed at me. It's not because you pointed... Well, actually, no. Partly it is because you pointed at me. That's the type of thing that an artist will do when the girls go, oh, my gosh. And, you know, and that's what you want to do. So, no, I mean, if I was going to make that... If I was going to make the decision, it would be based off the performance, and I'd definitely go for Philip.
I really don't know, to be honest. It depends on the tone. You have a contemporary pop male voice. Shane is more of a rock voice to me, and he looks like Stifler. I don't know, so it's your call.
Sharon.
Yeah, I enjoyed the performance. Shane, it was a good performance from you. I felt, though, it didn't really suit you as well as it did Philip.
Kian and Danny, let us know what you're talking about over there.
Please, as he did that. Like you say, he's a lot more than that.
It's a strange one, this, because, you know, when we made this pairing, in our heads, we were going, yeah, this is going to work well. Philip definitely outperforms you tonight, Shane. There's no debate about that. You know, you seem to have a lot more stage experience. You seem to have a lot more experience in the world of kind of being up there and knowing how to please an audience.
Shane, you've got your style and this rawness, and I love it. And, you know, it's all right to have faults because you can only get better, you know? Philip, you're great already, and it's amazing, and I loved it, you know?
My only fear with you, Philip, is that I just don't know. I kind of see you on a stage in the West End. I don't necessarily see you here. Now, hold on.
I am totally, totally torn, because you both brought your own thing to it. You went away and worked on it, and I am totally, totally torn.
Well, you can't really be torn, can you? You're going to have to help me make a decision.
And I'm going to have that decision now.
I think we got to go with who we feel has got the most to grow. Or...
Yeah.
Okay. I think our gut instinct is the right one right now. So the person that I'm going to take through to the live shows is... Oh, man. The person I'm going to take to the live shows is going to be Shane.
Congratulations when you're through to live shows. Oh.